struggled at the beginning of last season, and ironically, an injury helped straighten him out. Calf injury, went down to Tampa, worked on some things, came back, got his 3,000th hit, and ended up hitting 297.
Well, he had that no stride approach. Just picked up.